Stretch of I-76 eastbound is back open tonight. City Avenue to Montgomery Avenue was closed for 3 hours as state police investigated a possible road rage shooting. Police say someone fired shots at a sedan around 6:30 this evening. No one was hurt, and it's believed the shooter was in a black Chevy Impala.